Hi everyone, I hope you all are doing good and being safe. So guys, today I am here to clarify regarding the arrest of Unbucket Bar Girl with whom I did perform on TikTok. So this video is for my well-wishers who did not understand my previous video as it's in Telugu. So I'm coming to the point guys. Yes, he got arrested and I have nothing to do with that case and I did not have any sort of involvement in that case at all. So guys, and even I got information from social media just like you guys. Believe me, I equally shocked by the news. And most of them are messaging me and I wanted to let you all know that I have nothing to do with that case. And it's been almost a year I'm at Bargirl and he is not in contact with me and I'm working, I'm doing my works, I'm acting in some movies, in few movies, and I moved to Hyderabad. So I wanted to tell this to few people particularly. There are some trollers, YouTubers who are using my name and pictures. So I guess you all are doing without knowing the complete information. So I request you all to please kindly remove my pictures, thumbnails, etc. Maybe in 1 or 2 days the total complete information will be out. At least then remove my pictures. So that's my humble request, and I also deeply regret the situation of girl and her family who got affected by the shameful act of Funbucket Bar Girl. So I wish he gets punishment, and I have complete faith on police. And thank you for being there for me, and your love, care means a lot for me. Thank you. Please stay safe.